to the Sculpture Garden at the National Gallery of Art, where the Chuds spent 38 days or whatever sleeping in lawn chairs. This looks like a giant vagina to me. What do you think? Or like that old movie with those things that come crawling up out of the ground? Tremors, what is that called? Cafe over there. There's a public restroom. It's open till 4. This is like some robot spider. Fountains over there. Headless. Oh, these are the wandering rocks. Reminds me of the Wizard of Oz for some reason. Part seating. Hey, that's the year I was born, 1985. Nothingness. 1923. Weathering steel. titled. Oh, I lied. It's open till 5, not 4. 6 on Friday and Saturday. There's a million entrances into this place, but it's right around the corner. We're literally right across the street from the mall where the Chuds hung out. I love this one. Thinker on a rock.
Thinker on a
America.
Wait, what's it called? It's America?
Yeah.
That one. That's America. Oh, that's America.
It's like a moose. It's untitled, it doesn't have a name. Snowing flower petals. Smells great. another entrance there. An elephant. Moon dog.
It's the one they were hitting the grass.
That's David's tent. That's the cult. That's where they hang out.
Walk right in their picture.
You're okay. No, you don't be sorry. Really play tricks on the mind. 1D, 2D, 3D. Thank you. a metal tree. And then the cafe. Get all kinds of snacks and coffee and even alcohol in there. And then if you hang a left over here, the restrooms are that way behind the building and they're open till 5. And then this is one of my favorite spots. I like to hide out here. It's like getting away from the city for a minute. This is made out of tiles. Sculpture garden behind the National Gallery of Art. And welcome back to the craziness.